Whoever it is that relieves me when my shift ends receives a what up.
Yo, what up?
Cause even when I'm miffed, I'm a cut up. Relaying stories about tips with customers getting shut up. And then it's time for me to cut out. Call my burnt out butt outside on the boulevard with the bus route. While I'm waiting, I'll strike my way in for the bus post. With my elbows in close and hands over my nose. And it just goes and goes. Me here in my spot and them at theirs in those SUVs, K-cars and RAV4s. They appear to be one of those have-nots, but when it takes stock of what I've got, I know I have more than many. The bus shows up and the driver's face glows morose under fluorescent lights that expose every blotch and blemish. I'm disheveled and parched and famished, and it's not romantic nor is it glamorous to need. I work to survive, not to aid me in living the life I wanna lead. Which is farther away than my stop. The feeling it breeds makes its home in my side with claws that scratch and knee. I bleed till I climb three stories with the sixer and flop my sorry ass onto the sofa to bore the woman I love with my day story.
I'm not cutting, I'm breaking my park-like setting records in half.
Peace. This is Darko from Born in the Break. Bootleg this album, bootleg it on vinyl, bootleg it on CD, bootleg it on tape or DAT. Doesn't matter, just get it out there.
This is DJ Grasshopper, and park-like setting is the worst group I've ever worked with. Ever.
Yo, this is Gruff the Druid, and I'm sick of listening to that park-like setting shit, man. Yo, they just put something out, and that shit, I ain't even feeling it, you know what I'm saying? Yo.
Yo, this is Shane Schatz, otherwise known as Ill Wafer, and I don't know how anybody in Winnipeg could call themselves park-like setting.
Yeah, what's up? This is Big 62 from 1200 Hobos in Sebutone. You know what I'm saying? I'm not hitting the Arax or making beats on my MPC. I'm going to post them on the Park League setting. Word up.
This is the Gallivanting Spoof from The Freak Show. Coming to terms with the only park like anything I'm trying to feel. It's the green grass in my backyard. They're just dead weeds.
What was the point? The point, what? The point is...